True gentlemen smoke pipes.
Of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Yeah! off that hat! It's too good for them!
How dare you! Leave me alone!
Goes around, comes around.
Oi! Get away from me, you dodger!
Good. Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
I say, you gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Enzio Capelli, not a demon after.
In the house.
Thank you.
Very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Anything made of silver.
Someone's coming after me! Get your hands off me! I admit it! I'm not Italian! It was just for my act! Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist!
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want!
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man!
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise.
You will not chase me anymore.
Work out an arrangement.
We're going to take a walk.
What? All right, whatever you want.
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
Last. What's that,
not work out an arrangement? My body doesn't bend that way! Work out an arrangement.
You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.